So what's the youngest country in the world? The third youngest is the European country of Montenegro. Montenegro got its independence after the dissolution of Yugoslavia in June 2006, which means it's only 17 years old in 2023. The second is Kosovo, and it declared its independence from Serbia in February 2008. And the youngest country in the world is South Sudan.